and over to right field, it's Chris Marino.